Hello friends, welcome back to Westward Study. You're watching Saturday Study Talks, where every Saturday I'll be answering your questions. So first let's see with the education related questions, then let's see the personal questions. So the first question is from YWHY. Okay, this is the username. Hi Y. Ma'am, I have failed in one of the subject in compartment exam. Do I have to give exam in all the subjects next year or just the failed subject? Okay. Hi wife. It's a compartment exam. You failed in one subject in compartment exam, so it's fine. Next year you need to attend the same exam in March, April, in the April, March, like the duration is in between April and March. So you just need to write the one subject in which you have failed, so you need not write all the subjects, and it's fine. All the best, prepare well. I already did a video regarding the tips to secure more marks and tips to easily pass in the compartment exam as well as the board exams. Watch that video and it's fine, you're going to pass, be confident. And coming to the next question is from Kala. Hi Kala. Ma'am, I completed degree in BSc Computers. Is there any chance to get into MCA course? So coming to the MCA, I've repeated this in many of my videos. You should have mathematics or statistics either in your intermediate, that is in your class 12th, or in your degree. So in intermediate, that is in class 12th, if you are from MPC or MBC, you'll be having mathematics subject, so you can then happily go for MCA course with mathematics. So based on that, decide whether you're applicable or not for MCA course. All the best. So the next question is also similar question, is from Sinhanu. Hi Sinhanu. Sister, I am Hanumant. I am presently doing in Osmania with I have the degree certificate from hotel management. I had inter from NPC. I had mathematics subject. So am I eligible for MCA? Yes, you are from MPC. Coming to your intermediate, so you can happily go for MCA. But before going to the MCA, you have to write your entrance exam, which is ISET. If you are from Telangana, you should write TS ISET. If you are from Andhra, you should write your this particular AP ISET. So as you have mentioned Osmania, so I think you are from Telangana, so apply for TS ISET in the next year, because this year TS ISET exam is already done. So next year, all the best. Prepare well for DSISET and get the good rank. Then you can happily go to the government colleges or universities for MCA applications. So these are the questions coming to the education related questions. Now let's see the personal questions. I have selected only 4 to 5 personal questions this week. So the first personal question is, what are your all-time favorite movies? Okay. So coming to Tollywood, I like Midunam. It's fantastic movie. I request the people to watch that movie, because you know, just with two characters, it's the director's greatness to make the entire movie just with the two characters. It's one of the greatest movie I've ever watched. Coming to Tollywood, coming to Hollywood, Titanic, all time favorite. And coming to the Bollywood, I like Two States movie and Kuch Kuch Hota Hai as always. So next question is, what is your experience as student? Okay, I think what is my experience coming to the student life, in my student life, I think this is the question. So as a student, I am all-rounder. I used to be in sports. I used to study well. I'm all-time favorite to the faculty and the teachers as well. So it's a great experience. how much the funniest thing being a student is how much ever I work hard, how much ever I study till late night, I still used to be in the fear, like I used to have the fear that what if I fail in the exam, like every time I used to tell to my friend, like, you know, what if I fail in this exam? Like every semester, every year, I used to have that one subject which I'm like, you know, which just throws away my sleep. Like remembering that subject, I would even not have sleep. Like there are few subjects in each and every year and each and every semester of my student life. So I used to tell my friend like what to do, what if I get good marks in all the subjects and if I fail in this particular subject. I used to panic so much. So cut chase, after results, I used to be topper in that subject and my friend used to give a dirty look. So, you know, that's the fun time experience as a student. Even now I get laugh, like, you know, it's really fun. This is my, you know, all time, like I used to tell even my parents like what if I fail in this subject, and I used to really score very well. What are the things you feel needs to be changed? Okay, what are the things I feel needs to be changed? Food wastage, water wastage needs to be changed, and employment opportunities should be increased, and usage of plastic should be reduced because it really damages our earth a lot. So these are the things I think needs to be changed. So the last personal question is, ma'am, when will you upload bloopers? Very funny question. I really loved this question. So coming to the bloopers, I try to make the video in one take, but still nowadays there are bloopers. Actually, more than the length of the video, I make bloopers. Like, you know, I waste hours and hours just for bloopers many times. Like once, like, you know, just in one day I make an entire video in one take. The second day I take 2 to 3 hours to make the same 10 minutes video. So it depends. So if you wanted me to upload bloopers, sure, I'll upload bloopers as 10k subscriber special. So make 10k subscribers soon, like, you know, subscribe and may like let's hit the milestone of 10k subscribers soon. So that's it for today. Thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon for more such videos. Like and share this video with all your friends, and if you have any queries, if you have any questions related to the career guidance and study related questions, or my personal questions, you would happily go to the comment section below and you can comment the question. Every Saturday I'll be answering your questions. Thanks for watching. Subscribe, hit the bell icon, like and share this video, and every time you like the video, it means a lot to me. It admires my hard work. It motivates me to do more and more videos for you people. Subscribe, please subscribe, because I'm making videos, I'm working hard only for you people. So subscribe and hit the bell icon. Thanks for watching and all the very best for your future. Thanks.